Just go away. You're no friend of mine. I don't feel safe, but less unsafe.
What were Gutcash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon. Pull the talent. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed. Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talent up without a fight.
I need it. I'll go get it. What happens, happens.
Stay put.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Come and get it!
convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor! Honey, down with the magnum opus and... Here I am!
So this is a Talon. What is this?
It's fashioned into a hood ornament, huh? An unprofane figure made to bring luck and disease, heathen. This is a job for Jake. Yes, Jake. He's a master of projectile and weapons. Hey, bastards! You'll know what to do with it. Risky to slow here. Parker! The tanks are in the open!
Hang tight.
Come to you! The Legion will split you!
Shit! better than the blood of my brethren.
Guardian stands ready to honk and holler!
Once you had everything, purpose, love, family and friends, they ripped it all from you. You drifted far from what you were, but you still lie inside, dormant, waiting to rise again.
No, this is what I am.
Maybe not. Perhaps you fear him you carry inside. That he'll hurt you with his weakness.
Enough.
Very well. Let's have a peek what you've hidden within. Come out.
through combustion.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
Thank you. get lost at still.
Nobody goes out. Dunes, rocks, and roads are bustling with war boys.
That's Adolf. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
Hey, don't come any closer.
Well, I guess I can sleep tonight. Things feel a little calmer.
I'd wager if we destroyed these unholy camps of the Scrotus hordes, they'd treat us like kings around here.
Of glass, it's a shooter.
How to get in there?
Woo! No more long hurled lead for him.
Thank you.
You're back now!
I'm going. Wait here.
They won't see me coming in.
I have all this. Wait a minute.
Some of them big gums say there's a big sheep for a price.